Synchronous is a rack extension which allows you to add spark and motion to your sound or to spark new ideas. In this video, I'm going to show you a couple of ways in which it can be used and hopefully spark your interest in it. You can use Synchronous to emulate 8-bit sound used in chiptunes. For instance, here I'm using Synchronous to distort the synth with lo-fi mode. The character knob controls the sample rate, and we can use modulation curves to modulate it. Synchronous can be used to make pads and ambient music. I'm using Synchronous on every sound in this project. This instance of Synchronous is simulating sample and hold modulation, which is often used to create random effects. Here it controls the low-pass filter. I'm further tweaking the sound with lo-fi distortion and reverb. This bell sound is completely changed by Synchronous. Compare the sound with and without the effect. You can also use Synchronous to recreate features of other synths, or even to decorate your rack. Never mind. Moving on. If there's one thing Synchronous can do really well, it's definitely glitching, mangling, and twisting the sound. Here's a very simple dubstep loop. It doesn't sound that good, right? Now check out what happens if you enable every Synchronous in this track. Whoa, that's way better. On this drum track, I am using several patches which come with Synchronous. I recommend you to try them on your sounds. If you don't like the result, you can always press the cancel button. To make these basses talk, I am using a band pass filter with high resonance. If you add a lo-fi distortion after the filter, you will get the classic yo-yo-y sound. All the basses are then going into a bass bus with a beat repeater and a duck-in effect, all done by Synchronous. Even when you aren't sure what song you're going to write, Synchronous can help you to start the creative process. This guitar sound definitely needs to be brought to life. Let's add the Synchronous with the comb filter. Now let's modulate the output volume to get a tremolo effect. This instance of Synchronous is acting as a wah-wah pedal. Okay, I feel inspired. Let's record something. As you can see, Synchronous can not only add spark to your sound, but even spark new ideas. So go ahead and use it in your songs.